children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass, nor wind. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
A tune for you. Want to enliven your step?
Oh, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. So, is he okay? Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. And you see us talking. Quiet as a wood mouse. And surprise him with our gift. You hold it out. Like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Good. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. I'm so proud of you.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Of true kings. I dance king as well.
He is, but I don't have to sing his praises for my meal.
Raise your horn with me, Jolly. Tonight we sleep in the heat of Glen Fire, made happy by me.
Skull, your scald!
Drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
When you speak with the king, hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
Have the ring?
Yeah. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones his dad gives today?
That's a good idea. We'll leave that in the morning. First light. Gift to deliver.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Sturgill! The true king of Gluggafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew. Skål!
Eivor.
King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria awakes.
Rewards for strain to well hurdle takes, and horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! For those who fall!
Under attack!
Ready yourself, men! Not you, Ava. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
My clan.
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
No!
Kill them all!
Thank you.
genes overlapped in the same DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death would be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move? And I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them.
Later.
dangerous men. I need to be careful. This area is off limits. Cast about this land, my friend. I should not be seen in this area. Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 24 men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Thank you.
Sunan.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Arval's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. Longhouse. My crew should be inside. God. There should be an opening in the roof. Thank you. Aid me. Be my eyes. Go, my eyes.
squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, fuck out. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Let him know! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.